New Yorkers are being warned of an alarming pattern of robberies on the streets of New York City. Over the weekend, suspects on a scooter tried to grab a woman's jewelry as she walked near the Guggenheim Museum, a very busy area. The image is here. It's the latest in a string of crimes by thieves on motorbikes. Fox 5's Briella Tomasetti has more from the Upper East Side. Good morning, Briella. What's the latest on this investigation?
Yeah, Dan, good morning to you. And, you know, many of these incidents are happening in the broad daylight, just like this one here on the Upper East Side, and the people responsible for that have yet to be caught. New Yorkers we spoke with obviously have a whole lot of mixed reactions. One man says he isn't surprised at the uptick in crime. He says it's par for the course when you live here. Another woman says that she was almost robbed last year, and now she is sleeping with one eye open.
It's unfortunate not to feel safe in your own neighborhood.
Many New Yorkers are living on edge in the wake of a string of robberies, all following a similar pattern. Thieves on scooters zooming up to pedestrians, swiping their belongings in a matter of seconds, and then speeding away. In one incident from Saturday afternoon, surveillance video shows two men riding down East 89th Street near Fifth Avenue on a black moped, and then slowing down as they approach two women. The driver tries to snatch a necklace off one woman's neck, but is unsuccessful. The passenger then jumps off the moped and tries to grab the jewelry, but she manages to fight him off.
I don't walk around with a wallet. I put a credit card and $10 in my pocket.
And one day before that, a similar incident unfolded in Chelsea. This time, police say a trio, two men on a dirt bike and another on a scooter, stole a $12,000 Rolex right off a man's wrist as he was walking along West 23rd Street, managing to shove him to the ground before taking off.
I actually got mugged on Fifth Avenue near Italy, like in March of 2021.
Do I feel unsafe? No, not at all.
According to statistics released by the NYPD, robberies in general are on the upswing just about everywhere. They're up citywide 39.5% this year to date. In the 19th precinct, where the Upper East Side incident happened, robberies have jumped by 44.8%. And in the 10th precinct, where that Rolex was snatched, they've risen by 20%. Former NYPD Lieutenant Dr. Darren Porcher says the numbers alone should be a big eye-opener.
Basically, they're surveilling a target and then making an assessment if this would be an appropriate person for them to take advantage of. That's one side of it. The other side of it is you just have merely crimes of opportunity.
Now, we did check in with police this morning. They say both of these incidents, the one here on the Upper East Side and the other Rolex snatching down in Chelsea, are still under investigation. No arrests have been made. But again, if you're walking through the city, making your way to the bus or the subway, just always be sure to pay close attention to all your surroundings.